Developing overnight, a man is fighting for his life after being hit by a vehicle late last night. This happened around 11:30 on Liberty Avenue at 21st Street. Pittsburgh police say the man was walking in front of a stopped Port Authority bus when he was hit by a passing vehicle. He was last listed in critical condition. Police say the driver stayed at the scene and cooperated with officers.